Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jon Austin. Thank you for joining us here at News 24. Current tip outside 64 degrees. Winds are out of the south-southeast at 8 miles an hour. And the pressure 30.15 and falling off. We've had a high pressure that's kind of eroding, giving us this nice temperatures right now. 64 at Bush, 66 at Hobby, 61 down at Galveston. Visible satellite, you can see that we've just got a few patchy clouds around the area. High-level clouds. It'll cloud up a little bit more this evening, but we've got some sun out there and it's a relatively pleasant day. Satellite radar illustrating the fact that we just have a little bit of a weather maker that's coming our way from the west. You can see just a tad bit of thunderstorms over the Davis Mountains region. Other than that, a clear day across the state of Texas. Now, let's talk about the system that's going to make our weather for the remainder of the week. Pushing in off from the Baja, and this is going to march due eastward right through the Houston area. We'll see rain chances by Thursday and Friday. Today, it will be calm and warm, and then rain will be in the offing a little bit later on. So this afternoon is 68 degree high, a mild supper time with 64 degrees, and then by tonight a 49 degree low and negligible winds there, so we will be expecting a lot of fog. 68 degrees in Houston will be the high tomorrow, 65 down in Galveston and 68 in Liberty. So in the high 60s and low 70s. Overnight temperatures 49 in Houston, 52 down on the coast, and once again patchy fog throughout the region, so be careful on that drive in the morning. Use those low beam headlights and plan on an extra time for your commute because the fog will be quite severe. 67 degree the high on tap for tomorrow, 66 down on the coast. Partly cloudy skies after that fog burns off, and then we will warm due to a warming trend moving in from the Gulf today into the upper 60s, and tomorrow be a partly cloudy day and warm as well with that warm air coming in through our way. So here is your three-day forecast. 68 degrees once again this afternoon, and then by Thursday rain in the offing and a high of 65 degrees and a little bit of rain. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you in 10 minutes.